Santos? Santos, can I get a question? Santos, why did you attack Ray?
Ray had it coming.
Interested to get Bailey's take on what went down 6 nights ago at Crown Jewel. Did she know Kairi Sane was showing up? Did she not? Going to be interested to hear from Bailey tonight.
Friday Night SmackDown is sponsored by Progressive, providing cars to veterans through their Keys to Progress program.
Saw what just happened. Now, I've had a plan and a vision for Io Sky and Dakota since the inception of Damage Control. Everything that I wanted to come true came true. WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Miss Money in the Bank, and WWE Champion! Io has defeated the best in the business, Charlotte Flair, Asuka, Bianca Belair, and it is obviously Io's era, all thanks to my plan. I said all thanks to my plan. Yeah, good job. Clap for yourself, you idiots.
You never want to encourage the idiots.
Moving on. Crown Jewel should have been Damage Control's proudest moment. Oh. But instead, I was saying, what? Just like all of you at the return of Kairi Sane. And that is not how Damage Control handles things. So, Io, if you could please do the honor and come out here so we can talk like adults.
You got your answer, Cole.
Yeah, indeed. Bailey seems to have no idea that Sane was returning at Crown Jewel. Bailey, one, of course, who always wants to be in control when it comes to Damage Control.
EO's era is very much alive and well. And look who is by Io's side. It's Dakota Kai, but also Kairi Sane. The stunning developments at Crown Jewel as Kairi Sane helped Io Sky retain against Bianca Belair.
At Crown Jewel. Io, you know I had a plan for that night. You know that I always have a plan.
Hey, baby. I had a plan too. It's Io's era, right? You remember that? Yes? I have Kairi to thank for helping me retain title. Isn't that what you wanted? Right, baby?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, that is what I wanted. That's what I want for both of you. I want the best for both of you. But, I mean, the last time we saw Kairi in WWE, I mean, this happened. That, I mean, you could understand my concern with having Kairi around. You know, look, what's going on? Because I've been here long enough. Like, I know how things work around here. I know how minds
babe,
work.
Babe,
I know
babe,
how
babe,
friendships
hold
work.
Hold on a second. All right? Look, we didn't bring Kairi into damage control to hurt you. That was never the case. We brought her here to make damage control stronger. Right? And look, we know how much you've done for us. And we're very grateful. We just... We wanted to take some of the weight off of you. That's it. That's it. And look, clearly it worked because EO is still champion. Damage control is stronger than ever. This would be a celebration. That's what you wanted.
Bailey. I respect you as the leader of damage control. And I forgive you.
I don't hug anymore though. I don't do that anymore, so.
Glad someone broke that up.
I mean, I thought it was a lovely moment, to be honest with you. But
Hold up. See, Kairi might forgive Bailey, but I don't forgive damage control. See, my mistake was believing that EO actually had enough confidence to come face me one-on-one for the title, but oops, my bad. But it's cool because I learned from my mistakes. So tonight, I'm just gonna have to whoop all three of y'all.
Bianca, nobody likes a sore loser.
yeah, but a lot of people don't like damage control.
Bianca bringing reinforcements.
Was upset about Kairi joining damage control.
The Empress of Tomorrow.
It just keeps getting better and better.
For that. But up next in the ring is an aerial artist that continues to soar.